Sometimes a smartwatch vibration can be obnoxiously noticeable, but other times it might be missed entirely. In our study, a smartwatch's accelerometer measured wrist motion just before it delivered a vibration stimulus. A given vibration was more likely to be felt at low prior acceleration and less likely at higher activity levels. This leads to an improved classifier and would allow adjustment to vibration strength to be perceivable but not obnoxious.